A cold can of Pepsi. The moment you take that first sip, something incredible happens inside your body. The Pepsi flows from your mouth down the esophagus into your stomach. There, the carbonation and acids mix with gastric juices, creating tiny bubbles that fizz and react. A chemical dance starts. Within seconds, sugars and chemicals reach your intestines. Here, glucose is absorbed directly into your bloodstream. It rushes to your brain, stimulating neurons and triggering a quick burst of alertness. Your mind feels sharper, focused, ready to react. At the same time, muscles receive a temporary boost of energy. Your body feels more awake, your heart beats a little faster, and you feel that instant surge. But this energy spike is short-lived. As blood sugar levels rise rapidly, they also crash quickly. Fatigue sets in, and energy fades. Too much Pepsi can irritate your stomach, dehydrate your cells, and trigger unhealthy sugar spikes. So enjoy in moderation, because your body never forgets.